inside. And we just see what God see why. You know? So I mean, God is forgiving it. Repent. Have to repent every day, all day. Because we sin even unconsciously. Nobody can say they had sin before. We're a liar. Nobody is God but God. We ought to never, you know, forget our place. Jesus is the shepherd. We the sheep. God is the master. I strive not to be a hypocrite in my life, you know, not to speak, you know, things that I don't believe in, you know, not to embrace things that I don't believe in. That's hypocrisy. I believe 100% in the light. Nobody can't tell me God don't exist or the spirit world don't exist. I believe in everything positive. Therefore, that's what I'm embracing. You know? It's not hypocrisy to make mistakes. That's called being human. Because if it was a sin to make mistakes, which it is, you know, but if that disqualifies us, then Jesus would have died in vain. But that's the reason Jesus died for us, because he knew that we were imperfect beings ever since Adam. Sin and brought into the flesh. So, but since then, you know, that's been the case. Go to Christ, though, and you won't die again after you die.